Dear friends, today we deal with a common complaint of constipation. Constipation is nothing but irregular bowel movement. Irregular bowel movement. We tell the symptoms and we suggest homeopathy medicines for constipation or irregular bowel movement complaint medicines. We have to take all these medicines, 3 doses in a day for 3 days. If it is not working within 3 days for you, it is not helping you, go to the next medicine suggested in this video. First and foremost medicine is Naxvamika 30. Naxvamika 30 is useful for persons of sedentary habits. They are having piles and headache, both are there. Both are accompanying with constipation for persons who are with sedentary habits. And they must be suffering with piles and headache also. And if the cause is habitual constipation, particularly if there is tendency to piles, again piles, or uneasiness about the abdomen, give sulfur 30 in the morning. Note down this important aspect, important indication. Give sulfur 30 in the morning and Naxvamika 30 in the night for 3 to 4 days. Definitely it will work for the people who are young. For old people, they have the stubborn constipation, very stubborn. Even once in a week, they cannot go for toilet. In such cases, we have to deal it with separate. If there is some metallic state in the taste in the mouth, you have to give Mercusol 30. If it is disorder of stomach and headache, Bryonia alba 30. Bryonia alba 30. If the motion is like hard block balls, no urging, no desire to go to toilet, no desire to go for poop, they should be given Plumbum Metallicum 30. Plumbum Metallicum 30. And those who are habituated for continuous traveling, and they forcibly stop going for toilet, for such people, they must be either car drivers or bus drivers or truck drivers. They have to avoid going to toilet generally. For such people, Platina 30 is the good medicine. Frequent but ineffectual urging. Frequently, they want to go to toilet, but they will have the urging, but they cannot go for motion. Motion problem will be normal. For such people, Causticum 30 is the medicine. Give it 3 doses a day for 3 days. Great straining while going for toilet, for bowel movement, they strain a lot. For such people, Sepia 30, 1 dose 3 times a day. These are the important constipation medicines in homeopathy. Homeopathy is a safe system of medicine. No need to go run to the doctors for small complaints. Even you can give these drugs to your neighbors, to your family members, to others who are connected with you. Be safe, be happy with homeopathy, spread the awareness with homeopathy medicines. You can purchase these medicines either in pills position or in liquid position. If you are purchasing in pills position, take 5 pills on the tongue directly, three times a day. If you are taking it in a liquid position, take 30 potency, 3 to 4 drops directly on tongue 3 times a day for 3 days. Thank you very much.